A very good morning. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Bungalel Gosi and I'm back with another gardening video. So today, what will be happening? I have errands in the garden that I want to get done. I had already trimmed back my climbing rose first thing in the morning. So right now I'm about to fill in this garden bed with some soil, and I have all other few stuff that I want to get done before the growing season begins. Like, I've been preparing week after week for my growing season. So guys, let's get to work.
Thank you.
Good morning. It is the following week. So what will be happening today? I want to fill up the garden beds because they all have been built, so they need to be filled up. That's what's going to be happening. And I also want to do some cleanup on this flower bed day in preparation for the spring. Spring is here, guys. Mornings are warmer and brighter and all that. So that's what's going to be happening. And I think I will end the video with all those things that I will be doing today, because I really, really no longer have a lot to do. Yeah, the garden, there is work to do in the garden, but not as much as I will be having once the garden starts booming with life. That's the thing with gardening. Summer months, the garden, you get really, really busy. So guys, let's get to work. that's done. So now I need to tackle this 3 beds, and it's currently, now it's hot because I had taken a break. I also need to dig up some soil on this piece that I hadn't, and I don't think I have enough ground manure to add into this garden bed. But for the other 3 garden beds, it's going to be enough. Yeah. Done filling up the beds. I could not record because it's hot. My phone is also overheating. So now I'm going to tackle that garden flower bed there at the edge of the fence. Thank you. And look at this, my sour fig is flowering. Is this flower not beautiful? I wish I could have more, like all over, but they seem to flower one by one, because as you can see here, a flower will be coming out, even here another flower will be coming out. guys, I'm finally done. I've managed to also do this garden bed. I had thought that my manure was not going to be enough. It's all finished and I had managed to apply it on this garden bed. So this garden bed is ready for my tomatoes, even though I haven't started my tomatoes yet. I have cleaned up on this garden bed because it had quite a lot of papers. That's the disadvantage of staying at a corner house. All the rubbish comes straight into your house, and then that side I removed all the dead plants. So yeah, and I'm going to end this video here. Look at my elephant ear plant, guys. I need to splash it with water again. Last week I had a lot more efforts in this plant, but I did rinse it off with water. I think I have to do it again today. And I have quite a lot of volunteers. Look at this, guys. Nasturtiums, they are coming out all over the place. So I need to transplant them very much soon. And look at my northern exposure plant. It's growing. And so guys, that's it for this video. If you like this kind of content, please don't forget to subscribe, hit the thumbs up below, leave a comment. See you guys on my next video. Bye.